The dog-eared page girl only laughed the first time I mispronounced Alexander Dumbass's name. So I found a different bookstore to frequent. Thanks.